This is race number 10. It's the 10 to 12-year-old ladies on a charge. Leah Clinch is there on the outside, but it's Kim Baptista on the ripper. She's right there with her on the inside in the baby blue. PK Ripper, SC Racing, as they go around that first turn. There's not much in it between the two of them to choose as they make their way to the bottom of the couple track. So, all to ride for, and they won't give up till they come to the finish line. Look at the distance they've gained between the first and second place riders, and then the rest of the pack up there behind them. This is close. Kim Baptista still out in front, keeping the door closed. Enters turn four, the last turn. She's being chased by Leah Clinch all the way to the line. Leah's putting the squeeze on her. Can she do it? I don't think it's got enough in it. She's trying everything, but it's going to have to be a second place for Leah. Coming home in three, Melissa Gaster's there. And the battle.